California is helping lead the charge in reducing greenhouse gas emissions, but more needs to be done as climate change remains the state's top environmental issue in 2021 issue, according to top environmental lobbyists in Sacramento. Other issues on their agenda include plastic pollution, recycling, wildlife protections, and greater repair and reuse of appliances and electronic products before they are discarded. But the wish lists from the Sierra Club, Environment California, and the public interest advocacy group CalPERC are overwhelmingly loaded with climate change initiatives. The state's record doubling wildfire season, 4.4 million acres burned this year, is an immediate indicator of consequences of the global warming, and things are likely to get worse before they get better, they say. We are already facing the impact of a warming planet, and if we want to give our kids and grandkids a shot at a better life, we have to bear the brunt to make the changes that science says we need to make, said Dan Jacobson, State Director for Environment California. Beside cutting down on greenhouse gases, reducing carbon emissions also has a positive effect on air quality. While California ranked fourth nationwide in environment-friendly, climate change contributions, it also had the nation's worst air quality, according to a widely cited 2019 analysis by WalletHub. Overall, California was the seventh most environment-friendly state in the U.S. Here are the top climate change issues the Sierra Club, Environment California and CalPERC would like to see get more attention from state lawmakers in the coming year: 100% clean electricity. The current state goal is to reach 100% clean, renewable energy by 2045, but activists are calling on the legislature to be even more aggressive by moving up the date to 2030. To achieve that, they want the state to increase solar and geothermal energy production, and push harder for development of hydrogen electricity and of floating windmills in the waters off northern and central California. Emily Rush, executive director of CalPERC, also wants to see solar panel permitting streamlined for homes and businesses, and an end to new buildings that use natural gas for heating. One such bill, AB 33, introduced this month by Assemblyman Phil Ting, D. San Francisco, would ban natural gas connections in new public buildings constructed in 2022 or later. Electric vehicles. The governor's recent executive order prohibiting the sale of new gas-powered cars after 2035 will require work in 2021 to lay the groundwork to get there, Rush said. Continued incentives for the sale of electric vehicles is needed,